Hey, what's going on, fam? Peapox here, coming to you with another video for December the 4th, 2017. All right, just like we always do, we start out with a quote to help us throughout the day and help improve our overcome of fear, because that's what it's all about. So we got one. Wealth is not about having a lot of money. It's about having a lot of options. Chris Rock. You're right about that. Crypto gives us another option. Gives us, for a lot of people, a way out. The Matrix. So, take heed to that. Alright? Alright, let's get started. We have a couple. We have a couple coins that was added to CoinMarketCap today. Let's see. We got Dragon Chain. Ticker symbol DRGN. DRGN. There we go. Damn. Let's see what we have. Dragon Chain. 27 cents. I'm going to do something different today. Let's hit up the website first. Dragon Chain is talking about blockchain business magic. Be a part of the most secure, flexible, and business-ready blockchain platform ecosystem. Platform built on a scalable, serverless platform with built-in protection of business data using established programming languages. Incubator. Get an early access to exciting projects supported by an ecosystem of subject matter experts and blockchain enthusiasts and marketplace. What is Dragon Chain? They got a video? Unlike existing platform Dragon Chain, you retain complete control of your data, sensitive business logic, and smart contract functionality. It's kept proprietary. There are the founders and lead team. Look like they've been around for a minute. Research and development of Disney private blockchain platform release is open source. Launch of Dragon Chain Foundation. Global reach. They had a public offering. Harness the dragon. And let's check out their Twitter account. They have 9,000 followers, almost 10,000 followers. Been around since August 2016. Last tweet at the time of this video was a couple hours ago. They're hiring. Security engineer. DevOps and security engineer. Yeah, looks like they're posting a lot of jobs. If you guys want a job. Alright, let's go back to CoinMarketCap. Alright, so since it just started, there's no market cap. Volume, pretty steady, almost a million. Circulating supply is 433 million. Looked like it started yesterday at about 4 UTC at about 26 cents, and right now it is at 27 cents. Look at the market. It's on Ether Delta. And of course, we did the Twitter and Dragon Foundation. Dragon Foundation. On Reddit. So Dragon Chain. I'm thinking Dragon Foundation on Chainbit for some reason. Don't know. So if you're interested, please do your due diligence. Check it out. You can buy it on Ether Delta. The next one we're going to talk about is, let's see, Payfair, and ticker symbol PFR. Alright, let's see what we got. Let's check out the website. See what we're talking about first before it goes through the charts. As soon as my browser breaker. Pay for it. Decentralized escrow and peer-to-peer crypto exchange on Ethereum blockchain. ICO is closed. They raised $239,000. The token price was low. Total tokens, it was 56 million. Hard cap, 170,000. So they weren't looking for too much money. The PFR token, an ERC standard token. You are going to see more and more of this as Ethereum blockchain standards become more and more prevalent. So just look out for ERC-20 standard. Payfair goals is to transform their PFR token into an essential instrument which traders need to ensure 100% peace of mind in their transaction. Using trust nodes within our ecosystem, we can maintain stable growth in the token whilst providing secure escrow transactions. All participating in trust nodes will be rewarded with a percentage of the fee taken from the Payfair network. Escrow nodes ensure the integrity of every trade on the network, which are secured by PFR tokens. It provides a guarantee that every trade on the platform is insured by the token. And whether income on a platform, tokens are used to form trust nodes and profit for your platform. So you can earn money on their platform, it looks like. Probably Ether. Payfair tokens. How it works, you can take a look at that, how it works. About Payfair, Payfair is a decentralized escrow platform which ensures the paramount security of all cryptocurrency transactions made between two parties. It's enabled with Payfair tokens PFR, which an ERC-20 token is based Ethereum blockchain. We provide extremely low fees for all transactions in safe, private, and decentralized environment. PFR tokens are essential part of the ecosystem. Tokens create trust nodes and gatherers. You can take a look at the white paper, and I guess they have a demo, so check that out. Key features, cryptocurrency support, you got the team there, here's the roadmap, and there you have it. Let's head on back to CoinMarketCap. Chart started out at a little bit over 1.5 cents, and it is at pretty much the same place. Markets, I believe it's on Ether Delta if you do want to trade this coin. And social media, Twitter, everybody's on Twitter. 1,091 followers, and they started in August 2017. Volume is pretty low, and your circulating supply is not bad, so it's under 100 million tokens. So, check it out, folks. If you are interested, please do your due diligence. It's like a cent and a half with not a short supply, too much supply. So, check it out. Well, this concludes today's video. Check out these two tokens. Once again, give me a thumbs up. If you did like this video, leave a comment down below. Hit the links below if you want to join Chain Group or BitConnect. Other than that, have a great day. God bless. Peepots out.